Hey guys, welcome to this week's video. This week I am going to cook a special lamb tarka bhuna for you guys. This is amazing. This is what I would normally have if I'm not cooking the curries for the customers. This is what I would cook for myself at the restaurant. So we're going to start off with standard 1.5 chef's spoon of oil. Tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Salt to taste. As soon as the onion starts caramelizing, add your salt, and we're also going to add about a teaspoon of patchouli mixing. So crush it up and add. One teaspoon of mixed curry powder. And I'm also going to add 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. So now I'm going to really cook the spice out, get it really infused. But this is the important stage of getting that nice tasty flavour like the Indian restaurants. Because I've got some pre-cooked lamb ready, I'm just going to put them in. And again, if you've got any lamb sauce or anything left, just put them in. That's where the flavour is going to come from as well. Now There's two stages to this, and I'll show you the second stage after we've done this stage first of all. I'm adding some chopped green chilli. If you want to, you can do. Ready. What goes on this curry, you want this sort of thickness. If you want more sauce, obviously add some more base gravy, but this is the thickness that this dish is. It tastes absolutely amazing, so this is the thickness you're going for. So what we're going to do now, we're going to move on to the second stage. We need another pan. We're going to do a tarka now, so just need some ghee, a bit of oil, for this dish. This is where the magic happens, and this really transforms what seems like the simple Lamb Tarka Bhuna into the whole tarka madras. So oil is sort of hot, add my garlic, chopped garlic. It's about three to four cloves in there. Just gonna wait for this to go brown. That's ready now. So what we're going to do now is add curry and red. Okay. top, and we're just giving it a mix. We've got all nice flavours left on this. Let's do the same, guys. Once you've made your lamb Madras Bhuna tarka like this, once you put the tarka in and you have it, you will see the difference in the curry. So hopefully you enjoyed this recipe, guys. I'm going to go and have this now, so I will see you guys on the next video.